I want to talk about something that Ian told me. This was your first kiss in this film.
It was, yeah. It was my first on-screen kiss. Not my first real kiss, thankfully. But yeah, that was horrifying. I was not prepared for that at all. But I think that really like added to the authenticity. Like Ian, our director, like purposefully kept me away from Noah, so like I couldn't see him in his tux, and the moment was so like honest and, you know, nerve-wracking the way it is when you're a kid and you're like falling in love for the first time.
And then that's a very unique first kiss, let's be honest.
Definitely, yes.
Okay, I want to talk about this crazy thirst that's been going on with Noah. Did you think he was going to become the internet's boyfriend?
He's so charming. Like, I mean, he really is like exactly what you would imagine him to be. Just handsome and sweet and easy to get along with. So it doesn't surprise me at all, really, no. But it has been really wild to see it. Like, the whole world is like in love with him now.
I talked to one of the composers and we finally have justice for Barb because Sierra's coming strong and we can't wait for you to have this big moment. Tell me what it was like working with this cast and you being the lead.
Oh, it was amazing. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's the kind of stuff that I dreamed about since I was a little kid, and I'm finally here, and I got very lucky with the cast that we have. Everybody is so easy to get along with and just supportive and encouraging, so I'm really over the moon, and I hope everybody loves the movie as much as I do.
As the reigning queen of Netflix, darling, are there any benefits to being on this Netflix rom-com? I mean, do you get a free subscription? How have things changed?
No, I don't get a free subscription, although that would be like a great thing to bring up with Netflix, so I'll have to do that next time. No, I mean, I think the perk is that, you know, I'm part of like a, I guess a network, a streaming service that is open to new creatives and like new ideas, which really means a lot to me. You know, like I don't know if I would have necessarily been like a lead in like a big budget like Hollywood movie. You know, I think I hope that this movie will change that.
Yeah. Open some doors for you, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Do you think we're gonna get a sequel? I feel like there's some talks about it. If you had a sequel, how would you like to see Sierra's journey develop?
Yeah, I think seeing Sierra in college would be really fun. You know, I really wonder like how she would handle like all the parties and, you know, like I just think it would be a really fun environment to see her in. But I don't know if there's plans for a sequel yet. I hope so. That would be so much fun.
Do you think you could like me?
You are exactly my type.